Welcome to Language Line Solutions. For Spanish, press 1. For other, press 2. Please enter your authorization code followed by the pound sign.
Thank you for calling Language Line Solutions. This is Bernice, ID number 362094. I'll be your Spanish interpreter today. This call will be monitored for training and quality assurance purposes. Is your customer with you or do you need to call for you?
We will need your assistance contacting our parents.
Okay, could you please provide me name and phone number?
Yeah, her name is Susana and her phone number is 502-807-6898.
All right, just to verify, that was 502-807-6898.
Correct.
Okay, give me just a second, please. Oh, in case that I reach the voicemail, should I leave a message?
Yes, please. The message will be, this is Mr. Lima calling from Lincoln Elementary. We have information about your daughter, Anna. Please call us at 485-6379. If we need an interpreter to communicate with you, just say Spanish as soon as we answer the phone.
Okay, thank you. Give me just a second, please.
Okay.
Hola.
Hola, buen día. Disculpe, estoy hablando con Susana.
Sí, es Susana.
Gracias, le habla Berenice, soy su intérprete, de parte del señor Lima, de la Escuela Primaria Lincoln.
Ah, oh, sí, dígame.
All right, sir, we're ready for you.
Hello, Susana.
Hola, Susana.
Hola.
This is Miss Lima, Anna's teacher here at Lincoln Elementary.
Le habla el señor Lima, soy el maestro de Ana, aquí en la Escuela Primaria Lincoln.
I'm calling because we need a copy of Ana's birth certificate on file.
Le estoy llamando porque necesitamos una copia del acta de nacimiento de Ana que tenemos en archivo.
Could you please send a copy tomorrow?
¿Será que me la puede enviar para mañana?
Sí, yo la tengo, pero ¿cómo se la envío a la escuela?
Well, yes, I have it, but how can I send it to the school?
Could you please put it in Anna's backpack? We'll look for it as soon as she gets here in the morning.
¿Podría ponerla en la mochila de Ana y nosotros la revisamos en cuanto llegue aquí en la mañana?
Okay, la pongo en la mochila mañana y la mando a la escuela.
Okay, I will put it in the backpack tomorrow and send it to school.
Great. Thank you, Susana. Thank you, interpreter.
De acuerdo. Muchísimas gracias, Susana. Hasta luego.
End of call.